Hello friends, my name is Hussain. In this history series, we will cover 250 questions about Indus Valley Civilization. These questions will cover most part of Indus Valley Civilization, which is important for exam. Today, we will cover first part with total 25 questions. Please subscribe my channel for next part. If you are happy with my work, then please like video. If you are not happy, I'm sorry for that. Let's start the quiz.
Thank you.
The first question, number one. The first excavation concerning the Harappan civilization was carried out at option A, Harappa, B, Mohenjo-daro, C, Lothal, D, Rangpur. And right answer is A, Harappa. Question number two. The earliest evidence of settled agriculture in subcontinent comes from A, Mahakar, B, Kalibangan, C, Bhimbetka, D, Atranji Khera. Right answer is A, Mehergarh. Question number 3. Which among the following metal was not known to the Indus Valley people? Option A, silver, B, gold, C, iron, D, copper. Right answer is C, iron. Question number 4. Harappan region was known as Meluha too. Option A, people of Mesopotamia. Option B, people of Kashmir. Option C, people of Oman. Option D, none of the above. Right answer is A, people of Mesopotamia. Question number 5. The Harappan people had not knowledge of option A, using spindle holes to spin cloth. Option B, mixing tin with copper. Option C, knowledge of potter's wheel. Option D, using iron tools. Right answer is option D, using iron tools. Question number 6. Which system of counting was followed by Harappan people? Option A, binary. Option B, decimal. Option C, A and B both. Option D, none of the above. Right answer is option C, A and B both. Question number 7. Which Harappan sites are situated on bank of river Sindhu? Option A, Mohenjo-daro, Harappa, Chanhodaro. Option B, Mohenjo-daro, Port Tichy, Chanhodaro. Option C, Harappa, Rangpur, Mithadam. Option D, Harappa, Chanhodaro, Port Tichy. Right answer is option B, Mohenjo-daro, Port Tichy, Chanhodaro. Question number 8. The evidence of Harappan people using shield and armor is found from option A, Harappa, option B, Mohenjo-daro, option C, Lothal, option D, none of this. Right answer is option D, none of this. Question number 9. The area under Harappan civilization was in shape of option A, circular, option B, rectangular, option C, square, option D, triangle. Right answer is option D, triangle. Question number 10. The credit for Harappa execution goes to option A, Dayaram Sahni, option B, Akhaldas Banerjee, option C, N. G. Mazumdar, option D, O. Stein. Right answer is A, Dayaram Sahni. Question number 11. The Indus Valley civilization was discovered in option A, 1902, option B, 1921, option C, 1923, option D, 1924. Right answer is option B. And the first site was Harappa, which was discovered in 1921 by Dayaram Sahni. Question number 11. Which Harappan site is not found in Gujarat? Option A, Dholavira. Option B, Surkota. Option C, Sutkagendur. Option D, Lothal. The right answer is C, Sutkagendur. Question number 13. Which Harappan site is situated in Rajasthan? Option A, Rangpur. Option B, Rakhigari. Option C, Kalibangan. Option D, Banavali. So, right answer is option C, Kalibangan. Because Rangpur is in Gujarat and Rakhigari is in Haryana and Banavali is also in Haryana. Question number 14. Evidence of plugging the land is found from ऑप्शन ए रंगपुर, ऑप्शन बी हड़प्पा, ऑप्शन सी कारीबंगन, ऑप्शन डी रोपड़। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी कारीबंगन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15। हरप्पन साइट ऑफ बनवाली इज सिचुएटेड इन ऑप्शन ए उत्तर प्रदेश, ऑप्शन बी गुजरात, ऑप्शन सी राजस्थान, ऑप्शन डी हरियाणा। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी हरियाणा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 16। हरप्पा इज सिचुएटेड ऑन द बैंक ऑफ विच रिवर, ऑप्शन ए सिंधु, ऑप्शन बी घाघर, ऑप्शन सी रावी, ऑप्शन डी बियास। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी रावी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 17। विच हरप्पन साइट इज इन पंजाब, ऑप्शन ए रोपर, ऑप्शन बी बनवाली, ऑप्शन सी अली मुराद, ऑप्शन डी मंदा। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए रोपर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 18। द स्मॉलेस्ट वेट फाउंड इन हरप्पन सिविलाइजेशन इज ऑफ, ऑप्शन ए 10 ग्राम, ऑप्शन बी 12 ग्राम, ऑप्शन सी 13 ग्राम और ऑप्शन डी 13.64 ग्राम। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी 13.64 ग्राम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 19। द सिटी ऑफ मोहनजोदड़ो कवर्ड एन एरिया ऑफ, ऑप्शन ए 12 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर, ऑप्शन बी 14 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर, ऑप्शन सी 7 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर और ऑप्शन डी 5 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी 5 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर। हियर इज वन नोट, मोहनजोदड़ो इज बिगेस्ट साइट इन इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन, बट विच इज लोकेटेड इन पाकिस्तान। इफ देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन अबाउट विच साइट इज बिगेस्ट इन इंडिया, सो दैट इज नाउ राखीगढ़ी। प्रीवियसली इट वॉज धोलावीरा इन गुजरात, बट आफ्टर द न्यू एग्जीक्यूशन इट इज राखीगढ़ी। ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 20। हरप्पन स्क्रिप्ट इज सिमिलर टू विच स्क्रिप्ट, ऑप्शन ए खरोष्ठी, ऑप्शन बी ब्राह्मी, ऑप्शन सी द्राविड और ऑप्शन डी देवनागरी। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी द्राविड। स्टिल एक्चुअली वी आर नॉट एबल टू डेसिफर दैट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 21। धोलावीरा साइट वॉज डिस्कवर्ड इन, ऑप्शन ए 1961 और 62, बी 1971-72, ऑप्शन सी 1981-82, ऑप्शन डी 1991-92। राइट आंसर इज डी 1991-92। क्वेश्चन नंबर 22। द हरप्पन पीपल वर्शिप्ड विच गॉड, ऑप्शन ए इंदिरा, ऑप्शन बी विष्णु, ऑप्शन सी प्रोटोशिवा, ऑप्शन डी वरुणा। सो राइट आंसर इज सी प्रोटोशिवा, विच इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड पशुपतिनाथ। क्वेश्चन नंबर 23। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज नॉट करेक्ट, ऑप्शन ए हरप्पन पीपल वर्शिप्ड मदर गॉडेस, बी हरप्पन पीपल वर्शिप्ड प्रोटोशिवा, सी हरप्पन पीपल वर्शिप पीपल ट्री, डी हरप्पन पीपल डिड नॉट वर्शिप एनिमल। सो राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी हरप्पन पीपल डिड नॉट वर्शिप एनिमल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 24। द इंडस पीपल इम्पोर्टेड लीड फ्रॉम, ऑप्शन ए सौराष्ट्र, ऑप्शन बी महाराष्ट्र, ऑप्शन सी साउथ इंडिया और ऑप्शन डी सेंट्रल इंडिया। राइट आंसर इज सी साउथ इंडिया। क्वेश्चन नंबर 25। हु इज ऑफ द ओपिनियन दैट डिक्लाइन ऑफ हरप्पन सिविलाइजेशन वॉज कॉज बाय नेचुरल कैलमिटीज, ऑप्शन ए व्हीलर, ऑप्शन बी के यू आर कैनडी, ऑप्शन सी एस पिगट, ऑप्शन डी नन ऑफ द अबो। राइट आंसर इज बी के यू आर कैनडी। ओके, दिस वॉज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस पार्ट एंड सून आई विल अपलोड द नेक्स्ट पार्ट which will cover 26 to 50 questions. Okay, thank you. Hello friends, this is Hussain here. After getting good response from my first video of Indus Valley Civilization MCQ series, here is part 2 of the series with some more important questions for you. So please subscribe to my channel for upcoming parts of the series. Let's start with the first question. Question number 1. The Indus people did not have trade relationship with Iraq, Central Asia, Afghanistan, China. So right answer is option D, China. Question number 27. Button-sized seals of Harappan civilization have the symbol of option A fish, option B swastika, option C Srivastava, option D none of the above. Right answer is option B swastika. Question number 28. Bed making workshop are found in option A Lothal and Rangpur, option B Lothal and Chanhudaro, option C Chanhudaro and Harappa, option D Harappa and Kalibangan. So right answer is option B Lothal and Chanhudaro. Question number 29. The animals picturized on most sale is option A unicorn, option B humped bull, option C zebu, option D buffalo. And right answer is option A unicorn. Question number 30. The main Indus civilization crops did not include option A cotton, option B wheat, option C barley, option D sugarcane. And the right answer is option D sugarcane. Question number 31. Depth and width of the main drain in Mohenjo-daro is option A 10 by 5 feet, option B 12 by 9 feet, option C 10 by 9 feet, option D 12 by 10 feet. The right answer is option B 10 by 9 feet. Question number 32. Which is the first Harappan site to be excavated? Option A Harappa, option B Mohenjo-daro, option C Chanhudaro, option D Sutkagandar. And right answer is option A Harappa, which was excavated in 1921 by Dayaram Sahni. Question number 33. Which Harappan site is not found in India? Option A Lothal, option B Kalibangan, option C Harappa, option D Ropar. So right answer is option C Harappa, because Lothal is in Gujarat, Kalibangan is in Rajasthan, and Ropar is in Punjab. Harappa is also in Punjab, but that is in Pakistan, Punjab. So that is not in India. Question number 34. Mohenjo-daro site has been excavated by option A Dayaram Sahni, option B S.R. Rao, option C R.D. Banerjee, option D M.G. Majumdar. Right answer is option C R.D. Banerjee. Question number 35. The Harappan bricks were made in ratio of option A 1:3:6, option B 1:2:4, option C 1:4:8, option D 1:5:10. Right answer is option B 1:2:4. Question number 36. Persian Gulf seals have been found at which location? Option A Harappa, option B Lothal, option C Kalibangan, option D Banavali. Right option is option B Lothal. Question number 37. Copper chariot has been found at which location? Option A Daimabad, option B Mohenjo-daro, option C Harappa, option D Lothal. Right answer is option A Daimabad. Question number 38. Pasupati Mahadev seal has been found at which location? Option A Daimabad, option B Mohenjo-daro, option C Harappa, or option D Lothal. Right answer is option B Mohenjo-daro. Question number 39. Symmetrix H and R 37 has been found at which location? Option A Daimabad, option B Harappa, option C Mohenjo-daro, or option D Lothal. Right answer is option B Harappa. Question number 40. Dockyard has been found at which location? Option A Lothal, option B Kalibangan, option C Surkotada, option D Rangpur. And right answer is option A Lothal. Question number 41. Her depicting mother goddess with plant growing from her womb has been found at which location? Option A Lothal, option B Mohenjo-daro, option C Harappa, or option D Kalibangan. Right answer is option B, Mohenjo-daro. Question number 42. There has been an absence of seal in which location? Option A, Alamgirpur. Option B, Lothal. Option C, Kot Dizi. Or option D, Mohenjo-daro. Right answer is A, Alamgirpur. Question number 43. A stone cut water reservoir has been found at which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Dholavira. Option C, Shurkotra. Option D, Harappa. Right answer is option B, Dholavira. Friends, from these four options, Lothal, Dholavira, and Shurkotra, all three are in Gujarat. Question number 44. Mainly offensive weapons were found from which location? Option A, Harappa. Option B, Lothal. Option C, Dholavira. Or option D, Chanhudaro. Right answer is option A, Harappa. Question number 45. Six types of pottery have been found from which location? Option A, Kalibangan. Option B, Lothal. Option C, Harappa. Or option D, Mohenjo-daro. Right answer is option A, Kalibangan. Question number 46. Painting on a jar resembling the story of the cunning for the Panch Tantra has been found from which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Kalibangan. Option C, Mohenjo-daro. Or option D, Harappa. The right answer is option A, Lothal. Question number 47. Copper elephant has been found from which location? Option A, Dhemabad. Option B, Kalibangan. Option C, Sutkagandur. Or option D, Harappa. Right answer is option A, Dhemabad. Question number 48. Bronze dancing girl has been found from which location? Option A, Harappa. Option B, Kalibangan. Option C, Mohenjo-daro. Or option D, Chanhudaro. Right answer is option C, Mohenjo-daro. Question number 49. Granary outside citadel has been found from which location? Option A, Kalibangan. Option B, Harappa. Option C, Mohenjo-daro. Or option D, Lothal. Right answer is option B, Harappa. Now last question of this series. Question number 50. Furo marks have been found at which location? Option A, Kalibangan. Option B, Lothal. Option C, Mohenjo-daro. Or option D, Harappa. The right answer is option A, Kalibangan.
Hello friends, my name is Hossein. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And here I'm available with third part of Indus Valley Civilization 250 MCQ. And in this session, we are going to cover the question from 51 to 75. Hope it will help. So for further part, please subscribe to my channel and like my video. Let's start today's session with one beautiful quote from Rudyard Kipling. Okay, the quote is, I keep six honest serving men. They taught me all I knew. The names are what and why and when and how and where and who. So as a student, we should have this type of approach. We should see every aspect with this type of question. So obviously this this type of question will elaborate the further detail from that topic, and obviously it will clear more. So now let's go to the question number one. Who was the first scholar to use the term Indus Valley Civilization? Option A, R.D. Banerjee. Option B, Dayaram Sahni. Option C, John Marshall. Option D, none of the above. Right answer is option C, John Marshall. Now here, Dayaram Sahni was the founder of this Harappa. And R.D. Banerjee is related to Mohenjo-daro. Question number 52. What is the time duration when Indus Valley civilization flourished mainly? Option A, 3000 to 2000 BC. Option B, 2500 to 2000 BC. Option C, 3500 to 2700 BC. Option D, 2500 to 1750 BC. Right answer is option D. Question number 53. A row of six granaries has been found at which location? Option A, Harappa. Option B, Lothal. Option C, Kot Digi. Option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option A, Harappa. Question number 54. Great Bath has been found at which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Harappa. Option D, Mohenjo-daro. Right answer is option D, Mohenjo-daro. Question number 55. Great Granary has been found at which location? Option A, Mohenjo-daro. Option B, Rangpur. Option C, Sherkota. Option D, Lothal. Right answer is option A, Mohenjo-daro. Here we have to note that Great Granary location is Mohenjo-daro and a row of six granary is at Harappa. Question number 56. Double burial of dead body has been found at which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Mohenjo-daro. Option D, Harappa. Right answer is option A, Lothal. Question number 57. Terracotta horse figurines have been found at which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Kot Digi. Option C, Chanhudaro. Option D, Harappa. Right answer is option A, Lothal. Question number 58. City without a citadel has been found at which location? Option A, Mohenjo-daro. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Lothal. Option D, Sherkota. Right answer is option B, Chanhudaro. About Chanhudaro, this is in Pakistan, Sindh Prant. Question number 59. Which city was divided into three parts instead of two like others? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Dholavira. Option D, Harappa. Right answer is option C, Dholavira, which is in Gujarat. Question number 60. Which Indus Valley city is located on the Tropic of Cancer? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Dholavira. Option C, Rangpur. Option D, Sherkota. Friends, here Dholavira is in Gujarat, in the district Kutch, and Kutch is on the line of Tropic of Cancer. Question number 61. Which Indus Valley civilization site is located in Khadirbet Island in the Kutch Desert Wildlife Sanctuary in Great Run of Kutch? So option A, Lothal. Option B, Rangpur. Option C, Sherkota. Option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option D, Dholavira. Here we should note that all these four locations are in Gujarat. Question number 62. The site of Dholavira had been discovered in 1967-68 by whom? Option A, Dayaram Sahni. Option D, R.D. Banerjee. Option C, J.P. Joshi. Option D, John Marshall. Right answer is J.P. Joshi. And the full name is Jagatpati Joshi, if any case someone asks or an exam. Question number 63. Port city Lothal is situated on the bank of which river? Option A, Indus. Option B, Ravi. Option C, Ghagar. Option D, Bhogao. Right answer is option D, Bhogao. Which Indus Valley civilization city is well known for its water harvesting system? Option A, Harappa. Option B, Mohenjo-daro. Option C, Dholavira. Or option D, Chanhudaro. Right answer is option C, Dholavira. We should note that the inhabitants of Dholavira created 16 or more reservoirs of varying size. This location falls under run of Kutch. This clearly came in response to the desert climate and condition of Kutch, where several years may pass without a rainfall. A seasonal stream which runs in a north-south direction near site was dammed at several points to collect water. Question number 65. A huge signboard measuring about 3 meters in length containing 10 liters of Indus script has been found at which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Rangpur. Option C, Dholavira. Option D, Harappa. Right answer is option D, Dholavira. Now we should note that this could be considered as a world first signboard. Question number 66. Remains of rhinoceros have been found from which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Rangpur. Option C, Chanhudaro. Option D, Amri Sindh. Right answer is option D, Amri Sindh. Question number 67. Barley terracotta figure of plough have been found from which location? Option A, Rakhigari. Option B, Banavali. Option C, Harappa. Option D, Mohenjo-daro. Right answer is option B, Banavali. Question number 68. Use of lipstick has been found from which location? Option A, Mohenjo-daro. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Lothal. Option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option B, Chanhudaro. Question number 69. Only in the site without citadel is, I think this question got repeated. So, right answer is option D, Chanhudaro. Question number 70. Which is southernmost Indus Valley site? Option A, Alamgirpur. Option B, Lothal. Option C, Chanhudaro. Option D, Daimabad. Right answer is option D, Daimabad. Question number 71. A sculpture of a bronze chariot 65 centimeter long and 45 centimeter long and 16 centimeter wide, yoked to two oxen driven by a man 16 centimeter high standing in it has been found from which location? Option A, Chanhudaro. Option B, Mohenjo-daro. Option C, Lothal. Option D, Daimabad. Right answer is option D, Daimabad. Question number 72. Largest burial site of Indus Valley civilization with 65 burials found from which location? Option A, Dholavira. Option B, Lothal. Option C, Daimabad. Option D, Fermana. Right answer is option D, Fermana. We should note that Fermana is located in Rohtak district of Haryana. Question number 73. Coffin burial has been found from which location? Option A, Harappa. Option B, Mohenjo-daro. Option C, Chanhudaro. Or option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option A, Harappa. Question number 74. World's earliest attested plot field has been found from which location? Option A, Kalibangan. Option B, Harappa. Option C, Chanhudaro. Option D, Lothal. Right answer is option A, Kalibangan, which is in Rajasthan. Now the last question of this part. Question number 75. Bones of camel has been found from which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Surkotada. Option C, Harappa. Or option D, Kalibangan. Right answer is option D, Kalibangan. Okay friends, I will soon come with the fourth part of this series with question from 76 to 100. And if you are not subscribed to my channel, then I request you to subscribe. And if you are not seen previous part, then please visit and clear your concept about Indus Valley civilization. And I'm sure that if you cover all part of this series with 250 question, then obviously it will cover most of the question which is related to Indus Valley civilization. So I again request you to like my video and share, and please subscribe. Thank you. Hello friends, this is Hussein here again. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is fourth part of the Indus Valley civilization 250 MCQ series. Hope you are enjoying this question, and please subscribe to my channel for further videos. Let's start with the first question. Question number 76. The Harappan site Surkotada is located in option A, Gujarat. Option B, Maharashtra. Option C, Rajasthan. Option D, Haryana. Right answer is option A, Gujarat. Question number 77. Which was the Indus city that had houses with doors on the main street? Option A, Dholavira. Option B, Lothal. Option C, Mohenjo-daro. Option D, Court Digi. Right answer is option B, Lothal. Question number 78. The Harappan site Chanhu-daro was located at? Option A, Gujarat. Option B, Uttar Pradesh. Option C, Sindh. Option D, Punjab. Right answer is option C, Sindh. Question number 79. The Indus Valley civilization is known as pre-Aryan civilization because of the evidence of option A, art. Option B, copper. Option C, pottery. Option D, script. Right answer is option B, copper. Question number 80. Which of the following games was known to the people of Indus Valley? Option A, chariot racing. Option B, game of dice. Option C, polo. Option D, horse ride. Right answer is option B, game of dice. Question number 81. Which one among the following Indus city was known for water management? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Mohenjo-daro. Option C, Harappa. Option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option D, Dholavira, which is in Gujarat. Question number 82. The famous bull seal of Indus Valley was found in option A, Lothal. Option B, Harappa. Option C, Chanhu-daro. Option D, Mohenjo-daro. Right answer is option B, Harappa. Question number 83. The best source of information for depicting India's history is provided by option A, religious literature. Option B, monuments. Option C, inscriptions. Or option D, paintings. Right answer is option C, inscriptions. Because most of the information we get from inscription written by elders. Question number 84. Seal in Indus Valley civilization is primarily used as option A, a medium of exchange in trade. Option B, to signify royalty. Option C, to signify ownership of property. Option D, none of this. Right answer is option C, to signify ownership of property. Question number 85. The dominant number used for weights and measure during Indus civilization period was option A, 8. Option B, 6. Option C, 10. Option D, 16. Right answer is option D, 16. Question number 86. The seals found at Mohenjo-daro is similar to the seals found at option A, Afghanistan. Option B, China. Option C, Egypt. Option D, Sumeria. Right answer is option B, Sumeria. Question number 87. Which one of the following age is related to Indus Valley civilization? Option A, Chalcolithic age. Option D, Neolithic age. Option C, Mesolithic age. Option D, Paleolithic age. Right answer is option B, Neolithic age. Question number 88. Mohenjo-daro is also called option A, Mound of the Great. Option B, Mound of the Survivors. Option C, Mound of the Living. Option D, Mound of the Dead. Right answer is option D, Mound of the Dead. Question number 89. The famous figure of dancing girl found in the excavation of Mohenjo-daro was made up of option A, red limestone. Option B, bricks. Option C, bronze. Option D, terracotta. Right answer is option C, bronze. Question number 90. The earliest evidence of silver in India is found in option A, Vedic text. Option B, silver punch mark coins. Option C, Chalcolithic culture of Western India. Option D, Harappan culture. Right answer is option D, Harappan culture. Question number 91. From the scattered skeletal remains of the Harappan found at different sites, the most appropriate conclusion to be drawn would be that there was option A, great epidemic. Option B, mass execution. Option C, casual burial of human bodies. Option D, none of the above. Right answer is option A, great epidemic. Question number 92. On the basis of available evidence,
The Indus civilization contributed two important things to mankind, which were option A, script and language, option B, mathematics and decimal system, option C, wheat and cotton, option D, raising animals. Right answer is option C, wheat and cotton. Question number 93. The Harappan site showing evidence of two cultural phases, Harappa and pre-Harappan, is option A, Chanhudaro, option B, Kalibangan, option C, Harappa, option D, Mohenjo-daro. Right answer is option B, Kalibangan. Question number 94. Indus Valley Civilization site Roper is located in option A, Rajasthan, option B, Uttar Pradesh, option C, Haryana, option D, Punjab. And right answer is option D, Punjab. Question number 95. The animal which are present on the seals having figure of Pashupati, option A, buffalo, option B, tiger, option C, elephant, option D, all of the above. Right answer is option D, all of the above. Question number 96. Indus Valley Civilization site Alamgirpur is located in option A, Gujarat, option B, Haryana, option C, Punjab, option D, Uttar Pradesh. Right answer is option D, Uttar Pradesh. Question number 97. The bird which was worshipped by Indus people, option A, eagle, option B, crow, option C, pigeon, option D, peacock. Right answer is option C, pigeon. Question number 98. Kot Dizi is located in which state? Option A, Sindh, option B, Punjab, option C, Haryana, option D, Gujarat. Right answer is option A, Sindh. Question number 99. What were the items of export by Indus people? Option A, terracotta, option B, pottery, option C, cotton goods, option D, all of the above. Right answer is option D, all of the above. Question number 100, last question of this part. The Indus site which was destroyed by fire, option A, Kot Dizi, option B, Harappa, option C, Mohenjo-daro, option D, Lothal. And right answer is option A, Kot Dizi. Okay friends, if you have any suggestion about question I am making and anything related to this part or any previous part or future part, then please let me know in comment and please like my video. Please subscribe to my channel for upcoming videos. Thank you. Have a bright future. Best of luck. Hello friend, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Hussein here. Again, I am back with part 5th of the Indus Valley Civilization 250 MCQ. And this is the 5th part of the series. So if you have not watched the previous 4 part, then please go to my channel and view those. So it could be synced with other question of this series. And if you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Please like my video and also watch my upcoming videos. In this series, there will be total 10 parts with 25 questions in each. So in this part, we will cover question number 101 to 125. So let's start with the first question of this part, question number 101. Okay, how many granaries are found at Harappa? Option A, 4, option B, 3, option C, 5, option D, 6. Right answer is option D, 6. Question number 102. Indus people made seals with option A, steatite, option B, ivory, option C, clay, or option D, all the above. Right answer is option D, all the above. Question number 103. What was the Indus city that had houses with doors on the main streets? Option A, Dholavira, option B, Mohenjo-daro, option D, Kot Dizi, option D, Lothal. Right answer is option D, Lothal. Now friends, Lothal is in Gujarat, Dholavira is also in Gujarat, Mohenjo-daro is in Sindh, Pakistan, Kot Dizi is also in Sindh, Pakistan. Question number 104. Ink pot was discovered at option A, Rangpur, option B, Chanhudaro, option C, Lothal, option D, Mohenjo-daro. Right answer is option B, Chanhudaro, which is in सिंध पाकिस्तान. क्वेश्चन नंबर 105, अमोंग इंडस साइट्स वेयर वॉज द फायर ऑल्टर्स डिस्कवर्ड. ऑप्शन बी कालीबंगन, ऑप्शन बी कोट डीजी, ऑप्शन सी लोथल, ऑप्शन डी हरप्पा. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए कालीबंगन, विच इज इन राजस्थान. क्वेश्चन नंबर 106, हु कैरिड आउट एक्सटेंसिव एक्सकेवेशन इन द इंडस रीजन. ऑप्शन ए स्लिमैन, ऑप्शन बी थॉमस राव, ऑप्शन सी सर जॉन मार्शल, ऑप्शन डी एन आचार्य. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी सर जॉन मार्शल. क्वेश्चन नंबर 107, व्हाट वाज द एंशियंट नेम ऑफ द इंडस रीजन. ऑप्शन ए मकन, ऑप्शन बी दिलमन, ऑप्शन सी मेलुहा, ऑप्शन डी हुनाका. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी मेलुहा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 108, वेयर वॉज द ब्रॉन्ज फिगर ऑफ डांसिंग गर्ल वॉज फाउंड. ऑप्शन ए लोथल, ऑप्शन बी चान्हुदारो, ऑप्शन सी मोहेंजोदारो, ऑप्शन डी रोपर. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी मोहेंजोदारो. इफ द क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट नटराज देन दैट वॉज फाउंड इन हरप्पा. क्वेश्चन 109, इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इंडस साइट्स राइस हस्क हैज बीन डिस्कवर्ड. ऑप्शन ए हरप्पा, ऑप्शन बी लोथल, ऑप्शन सी रंगपुर और ऑप्शन डी बी एन सी. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी बी एन सी. दिस बोथ आर इन गुजरात. क्वेश्चन नंबर 110, वॉट वेर द रीजन फॉर द डिक्लाइन ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन. ऑप्शन ए आर्यन इन्वेजन, ऑप्शन बी फ्लड्स, ऑप्शन सी अर्थक्वेक्स और ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव. क्वेश्चन नंबर 111, हु वॉज द मेन फीमेल गॉड वर्शिप्ड बाय द इंडस पीपल. ऑप्शन ए लक्ष्मी, ऑप्शन बी शारदा, ऑप्शन सी शक्ति और ऑप्शन डी मदर गॉडेस. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी मदर गॉडेस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 112, मेसोपोटामियंस कॉल्ड इंडस एस. ऑप्शन ए तेलुहा, ऑप्शन बी मेलुहा, ऑप्शन सी इंदिस, ऑप्शन डी सिंधिस. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी मेलुहा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 113, द इंडस सिटी एट विच स्टोन सिंबल ऑफ फीमेल सेक्स ऑर्गन हैव बीन फाउंड. ऑप्शन ए लोथल, ऑप्शन बी धोलावीरा, ऑप्शन सी रोपर और ऑप्शन डी हरप्पा. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी हरप्पा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 114, इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन साइट बनावली वॉज लोकेटेड इन. ऑप्शन ए गुजरात, ऑप्शन बी हरियाणा, ऑप्शन सी राजस्थान और ऑप्शन डी पंजाब. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी हरियाणा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 115, इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन बिलोंग्स टू. ऑप्शन ए ओल्ड स्टोन एज, ऑप्शन बी मेडिवल स्टोन एज, ऑप्शन सी न्यू स्टोन एज और ऑप्शन डी मेटल एज. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी मेटल एज. क्वेश्चन नंबर 116, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग साइट इज लोकेटेड इन मॉन्टेगोमरी डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ पंजाब इन पाकिस्तान. ऑप्शन ए हरप्पा, ऑप्शन बी मोहनजोदारो, ऑप्शन सी रंगपुर, ऑप्शन डी आलमगीरपुर. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए हरप्पा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 117, हरप्पा वॉज लोकेटेड ऑन द बैंक्स ऑफ रिवर. ऑप्शन ए झेलम, ऑप्शन बी चिनाब, ऑप्शन सी सतलुज, ऑप्शन डी रावी. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी रावी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 118, व्हाट वेर द मेटल्स विथ विच इंडस पीपल मेड द टूल्स एंड यूटेंशियल्स. ऑप्शन ए स्टोन, ऑप्शन बी कॉपर, ऑप्शन सी ब्रॉन्ज और ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव. क्वेश्चन नंबर 119, अ फीमेल डांसिंग फिगर स्टोन नटराज वॉज फाउंड एट. ऑप्शन ए हरप्पा, ऑप्शन बी मोहनजोदारो, ऑप्शन सी चान्हुदारो, ऑप्शन डी लोथल. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए हरप्पा. 120, एनिमल्स अराउंड द फिगर ऑफ शिवा और पशुपति ऑन अ सील. ऑप्शन ए डियर एंड एलिफेंट, ऑप्शन बी राइनोसोरस, ऑप्शन सी बफेलो और ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव. क्वेश्चन नंबर 121, लार्जेस्ट इंडस वैली साइट इन एशिया इज. ऑप्शन ए मोहनजोदारो, ऑप्शन बी लोथल, ऑप्शन सी राखीगरी और ऑप्शन डी बनावली. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी राखीगरी, विच इज इन हरियाणा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 122, व्हाट वाज द मेन ऑक्यूपेशन ऑफ इंडस पीपल. ऑप्शन ए ट्रेड ऑन कॉमर्स, ऑप्शन बी फिशिंग, ऑप्शन सी एग्रीकल्चर और ऑप्शन डी कैटल रियरिंग. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी एग्रीकल्चर, Right. So, friends, here we should not be confused with trade and commerce, because generally we have perception that they had lots of business with other parallel civilization. So, their main occupation was agriculture. Question number 1, 2, 3. The ornaments of Indus people were made up of option A, precious stones, option B, copper and bronze, option C, gold and silver, option D, all the above. Right answer is option D, all the above. Question number 1, 2, 4. The script of Indus people written from left to right and from right to left. It is called option A, Desi, option B, Kharosthi, option C, Bustopaden, option D, Brahmi. Right answer is option C, Bustopaden. Question number 1, 2, 5. Okay, this will be the last question of this part. And the next part, part 6, is already ready, and I will make that and soon upload on YouTube. So if you are not subscribed to my channel, then I request you to subscribe and like my video. Question number 125. What was the script used by the Indus people? Option A, Brahmi script. Option B, Desi script. Option C, Kharosthi script. Or option D, pictography script. Right answer is option D, pictography script. Okay, friends, thank you for watching my video. And if you have liked the video, then I'm really happy. If you have not liked, then I'm sorry for that. Hello, friends, this is Hussein here again. And in this part 6 of this MCQ series, we are going to cover question number 126 to 150. And if you are not subscribed to my channel, then please subscribe, like my video, and if you have any suggestion about the videos, then please do not hesitate to comment. So let's start with the first question of this part. Question number 126. The evidence of ship has been found from which location? Option A, Chanhudaro. Option B, Mohenjodaro. Option C, Kalibangan. Option D, Surkotada. Right answer is option B, Mohenjodaro. Question number 127. Alamgirpur was located on bank of which river? Option A, Indus. Option B, Ravi. Option C, Bhogao. Option D, Hindon. Right answer is option D, Hindon. Question number 128. Burial room and human bones in pottery have been found from which location? Option A, Rangpur. Option B, Lodhal. Option C, Kalibangan. Option D, Surkotada. Right answer is option C, Surkotada, which is in Gujarat. Question number 129. Stone arrow head and figure of ox have been found from which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Harappa. Option D, Kot Tiji. Right answer is option D, Kot Tiji, which is in Sindh, Pakistan. Question number 130. Six type of pottery have been found from which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Rangpur. Option C, Dholavira. Option D, Surkotada. Right answer is option B, Rangpur, which is in Gujarat. And all four options which mentioned here are in Gujarat. Question 131. Roper was located on bank of which river? Option A, Ravi. Option B, Satluj. Option C, Indus. Option D, Chenab. Right answer is option B, Satluj. Question number 132. A copper axe and the evidence of burying the dog below human burial have been found from which location? Option A, Kot Tiji. Option B, Chanhudaro. Option C, Harappa. Option D, Roper. Right answer is option D, Roper, which is in Punjab. Question number 133. The largest building of Indus Valley civilization is found in? Option A, Mohenjo-daro. Option B, Chanhu-daro. Option C, Lothal. Option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option A, Mohenjo-daro, which is also in Sindh, Pakistan. Question number 134. Which was the largest building of Indus Valley civilization? Option A, Great Bath. Option B, Great Granary. Option C, Huge Hall. Or option D, two-story building. Right answer is option B, Great Granary. Now here, friends, Great Granary is in Mohenjo-daro, but if there is a question about six granary, then that is in हरप्पा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 135, इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन इज फेमस फॉर। ऑप्शन ए एग्रीकल्चर, ऑप्शन बी अर्बनाइजेशन, ऑप्शन सी पॉपुलेशन और ऑप्शन डी हिंदुइज्म। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी अर्बनाइजेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 136, विच लोकेशन इज द ईस्ट मोस्ट पॉइंट ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। ऑप्शन ए आलमगीरपुर, ऑप्शन बी पटना, ऑप्शन सी बलूचिस्तान और ऑप्शन डी नालंदा। और राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए आलमगीरपुर, विच इज इन उत्तर प्रदेश। क्वेश्चन नंबर 137, विच लोकेशन इज द वेस्ट मोस्ट पॉइंट ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। ऑप्शन ए बलूचिस्तान, ऑप्शन बी मोहनजोदारो, ऑप्शन सी हरप्पा, ऑप्शन डी लोथल। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए बलूचिस्तान। क्वेश्चन नंबर 138, विच लोकेशन इज द नॉर्थ मोस्ट पॉइंट ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। ऑप्शन ए मंडा, ऑप्शन बी जम्मू, ऑप्शन सी अफगानिस्तान, ऑप्शन डी पंजाब। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए मंडा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 139, विच लोकेशन इज द साउथ मोस्ट पॉइंट ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। ऑप्शन ए औरंगाबाद, ऑप्शन बी मुंबई, ऑप्शन बी पुणे और ऑप्शन डी दैमाबाद। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी दैमाबाद, विच इज इन महाराष्ट्र। क्वेश्चन नंबर 140, स्वस्तिक सिंबल वॉज फर्स्ट यूज्ड इन। ऑप्शन ए द्रविड़ियन सिविलाइजेशन, ऑप्शन बी इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन, ऑप्शन सी जर्मन नाजी पार्टी और ऑप्शन डी मेसोपोटामियन सिविलाइजेशन। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 141, पोर्ट्स कलर फाउंड इन सिटी ऑफ हरप्पा इज। ऑप्शन ए रेड, ऑप्शन बी पिंक, ऑप्शन सी ए एंड बी और ऑप्शन डी नन। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी ए एंड बी, विच मीन्स रेड एंड पिंक। क्वेश्चन नंबर 142, इंडस पीपल ऑब्टेन्ड कॉपर फ्रॉम विच लोकेशन। ऑप्शन ए राजस्थान, ऑप्शन बी गुजरात, ऑप्शन सी हरियाणा, ऑप्शन डी पंजाब। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए राजस्थान। देर वॉज सम लोकेशन खेतरी इन राजस्थान, फ्रॉम देर देवर गेनिंग कॉपर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 143, इंडस पीपल इंपोर्टेड गोल्ड फ्रॉम। ऑप्शन ए राजस्थान, ऑप्शन बी कर्नाटका, ऑप्शन सी महाराष्ट्र, ऑप्शन डी पंजाब। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी कर्नाटका। क्वेश्चन नंबर 144, विच एनिमल वॉज नॉट मच नॉन टू इंडस पीपल। ऑप्शन ए हॉर्स, ऑप्शन बी टाइगर, ऑप्शन सी सीप, ऑप्शन डी कैमल। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए हॉर्स। इफ यू हैव सीन इन द मूवी मोहेंजोदड़ो, व्हेन मोहेंजोदड़ो पीपल सी हॉर्स दे आस्क अबाउट द क्वेश्चन, हे क्या ये दूध देता है। सो दैट पर्सन रिप्लाई दैट नो इट रन्स वेरी फास्ट। सो दे वर नॉट मच फेमिलियर टू हॉर्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 145, व्हाट वॉज द बरियल प्रैक्टिस ऑफ इंडस पीपल। ऑप्शन ए क्रिमेशन, ऑप्शन बी कंप्लीट बरियल, ऑप्शन सी एक्सपोजिंग डेड बॉडी टू वाइल्ड एनिमल्स एंड बरिंग रिमेन, ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव। सो राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव। क्वेश्चन नंबर 146, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मेटल डिडंट नो इंडस पीपल। ऑप्शन ए ब्रॉन्ज, ऑप्शन बी आयरन, ऑप्शन सी कॉपर और ऑप्शन डी स्टोन। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी आयरन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 147, व्हाट वाज द मेन स्किल ऑफ इंडस पीपल इन टाउन प्लानिंग। ऑप्शन ए अंडरग्राउंड ड्रेनेज सिस्टम, ऑप्शन बी एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव सिस्टम, ऑप्शन सी पॉलिटिकल सिस्टम, ऑप्शन डी आर्ट एंड आर्किटेक्चर। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए अंडरग्राउंड ड्रेनेज सिस्टम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 148, हाउसेस एंड ड्रेनेज कैनाल्स वेर मेनली बिल्ट विथ। ऑप्शन ए स्टोन, ऑप्शन बी ब्रिक्स, ऑप्शन सी बर्न ब्रिक्स, ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी बर्न ब्रिक्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 149, हु वेर द फाउंडर्स ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। ऑप्शन ए आयंस, ऑप्शन बी कुशंस, ऑप्शन सी द्राविडियंस और ऑप्शन डी हूनास। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी द्राविडियंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 150, व्हाट वेर द एनिमल डोमेस्टिकेटेड बाय इंडस पीपल। ऑप्शन ए बफेलो एंड ऑक्स, ऑप्शन बी पिग एंड डॉग, ऑप्शन सी कैट, ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव। ओके फ्रेंड्स, दिस वॉज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस पार्ट, पार्ट नंबर 6, एंड देर इज फोर मोर पार्ट्स रिमेन्स विच विल कवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 151 टू 250। So if you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and like the video. If you have not seen the previous video, then please check it out from my YouTube channel. If you have any suggestion, please comment. Okay, thank you. Best of luck. Hello friends, this is Hussein here, your well-wisher and your helper to crack the exam of UPSC, PSC or any other. So let's start with part 7 and next part of this series of Indus Valley Civilization 250 MCQ. And today we are going to cover question number 151 to 175. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe for upcoming part of the series and please like my video. I will be really glad to share other part of this series. Okay, let's start with the first question of this part. Question number 151. In the Indus Valley Civilization, dead bodies were placed in which orientation? Option A, north, south. Option B, southwest. Option C, northwest. Or option D, east, west. Right answer is option A, north, south. Question number 152. Where were the Indus sites Lothal, Rangpur and Dholavira found? Option A, Gujarat. Option B, Haryana. Option C, Rajasthan. Or option D, Maharashtra. Right answer is option A, Gujarat. Question number 153. Who discovered Mohenjo-daro? Option A, M.N. Marshall. Option B, B.P. Watts. Option C, Dayaram Sahni. Or option D, R.D. Banerjee. Right answer is option D, R.D. Banerjee. Question number 154. At its peak, the Indus civilization may have had a population of over, option A, 1 million, option B, 5 million, option C, 10 million, or option D, 7 million. Right answer is option B, 5 million. Question number 155. Great Hall has been found at which location? Option A, Harappa. Option B, Mohenjo-daro. Option C, Chanhu-daro. Option D, Lothal. Right answer is option A, Harappa. Question number 156. Ivory scale has been found at which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Kalibangan. Option C, Harappa. Or option D, Surkotla. Right answer is option A, Lothal. Question number 157. A touchstone bearing gold streak, which was probably used for testing the purity of gold, has been found at which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Banavali. Option C, Kalibangan. Option D, Harappa. Right answer is option B, Banavali, which is in Haryana. Question number 158. When was Lothal discovered? Option A, 1954. Option B, 1955. Option C, 1956. Option D, 1958. Right answer is option A, 1954. Question number 159. The meaning of Lothal, a combination of Loth and Sthal in Gujarati to be, option A, Mound of the Dead. Option B, Mound of the Great. Option C, Mound of the Survivors. Option D, Mount of the Elders. Right answer is option A, Mount of the Dead. Question number 160. From where remains of rhinoceros have been found? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Harappa. Option C, Amri. Or option D, Kot Dj. Right answer is option C, Amri, which is in Sindh, Pakistan. Question number 161. 5 meter long and 3 meter clay oven has been found from which location? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Harappa. Option C, Kalibangan. Or option D, Baror, Rajasthan. Right answer is option D, Baror, Rajasthan. Question number 162. The mound of coppersmith has been found from which location of Gujarat? Option A, Bet Dwarka. Option B, Lothal. Option C, Rangpur. Or option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option A, Bet Dwarka. Question number 163. Baked or burnt bangles हैव बीन फाउंड फ्रॉम विच लोकेशन? ऑप्शन ए लोथल, ऑप्शन बी कालीबंगन, ऑप्शन सी हरप्पा और ऑप्शन डी मोहनजोदारो। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी कालीबंगन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 164, मेहरगढ़ इज लोकेटेड इन विच स्टेट ऑफ पाकिस्तान? ऑप्शन ए सिंध, ऑप्शन बी पंजाब, ऑप्शन सी बलोचिस्तान और ऑप्शन डी खैबर पख्तूनख्वा। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी बलोचिस्तान। क्वेश्चन नंबर 165, अ कॉपर फिश हुक हैज बीन फाउंड फ्रॉम विच लोकेशन ऑफ गुजरात? ऑप्शन ए लोथल, ऑप्शन बी बेट द्वारका, ऑप्शन सी रंगपुर और ऑप्शन डी धोलावीरा। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी बेट द्वारका। क्वेश्चन नंबर 166, मंडा इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर वॉज द नॉर्थन मोस्ट लिमिट ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। मंडा इज सिचुएशन ऑन द बैंक ऑफ विच रिवर? ऑप्शन ए झेलम, ऑप्शन बी सतलज, ऑप्शन सी चिनाब, ऑप्शन डी इंडस। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी चिनाब। क्वेश्चन नंबर 167, एट विच इंडस वैली साइट द बियर्डेड मैन इन स्टीटाइट इमेज हैज बीन फाउंड? ऑप्शन ए हरप्पा, ऑप्शन बी मोहनजोदारो, ऑप्शन सी चान्हुदारो और ऑप्शन डी लोथल। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी मोहनजोदारो। क्वेश्चन नंबर 168, विच अमॉन्ग द फॉलोइंग हरप्पन साइट हैज बीन डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री पार्ट्स? ऑप्शन ए लोथल, ऑप्शन बी चान्हुदारो, ऑप्शन सी मोहनजोदारो, ऑप्शन डी धोलावीरा। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी धोलावीरा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 169, कालीबंगन वॉज सिचुएटेड ऑन द बैंक्स ऑफ विच रिवर? ऑप्शन ए रावी, ऑप्शन बी घाघर, ऑप्शन सी सतलज और ऑप्शन डी लूनी। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी घाघर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 170, आर्कियोलॉजिकल रूइंस ऑफ विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्लेस आर इन द यूनेस्को वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज लिस्ट? ऑप्शन ए मोहनजोदारो, ऑप्शन बी लोथल, ऑप्शन सी हरप्पा और ऑप्शन डी चान्हुदारो। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए मोहनजोदारो। क्वेश्चन नंबर 171, द इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन बिलोंग्स टू विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पीरियड्स? ऑप्शन ए आयरन, ऑप्शन बी ब्रॉन्ज, सॉरी ऑप्शन बी कॉपर, ऑप्शन सी ब्रॉन्ज और ऑप्शन डी स्टोन। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी ब्रॉन्ज। हियर वी शुड नॉट बी कन्फ्यूज विद कॉपर because Indus Valley people all were also using the copper. So here answer should be option C, bronze. Question number 172, out of the following remains excavated in Indus Valley, which one indicates the commercial and economic development? Option A pottery, option B boats, option C houses or option D seals. Right answer is option D seals. Question number 173, the polity of the Harappan people was? Option A secular federalism, option B theocratic federalism, option C oligarchy or option D theocratic unitary. Right answer is option D theocratic unitary. Question number 174, in which of the following Indus Valley sites the cemetery R37 was found? Option A Harappa, ऑप्शन बी मोहनजोदारो, ऑप्शन सी चान्हुदारो और ऑप्शन डी लोथल। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए हरप्पा। ओके नाउ दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस पार्ट एंड इफ यू आर नॉट सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब फॉर अपकमिंग पार्ट्स 8, 9 and 10। आई विल अपलोड सून देम ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 175, नेम द इंडस वैली साइट हु स्टडी हेल्प रिसर्चर टू कंक्लूड दैट Indus Valley civilization is 2500 years older than previously believed. Option A Lothal Gujarat, option B Birhana Haryana, option C Kalibangan Rajasthan, option D Rakhigari Haryana. Right answer is option B Birhana Haryana. This is just revealed recently by research that this civilization is more older than we thought. Okay guys, this was the last question of this part. So please like my video and if you have any suggestion, please send that in comment and I will soon respond to that. Thank you. Have a nice future. Best of luck. Hello friends, this is Hussein here again. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I am again here with the next part or part 8 of my series Indus Valley Civilization 250 MCQ. I think I have already covered all the MCQs which are related to Indus Valley Civilization, and it's really tough to find more, but still I'm trying my best to put forward the remaining 50 questions. And I will surely come with the remaining next two part of the series. So let's enjoy the part 8 and question number 176 to question number 200. I think anyone cover these 10 parts of Indus Valley Civilization, then all the most of the topics of the Indus Valley Civilization will be covered. So it will be really helpful. So please share with your friends and like my video. Okay, let's start. Question number 176. At which of the following Indus Valley civilization yarns of spun cotton have been found? Option A, Lothal. Option B, Mohenjo-daro. Option C, Kalibangan. Option D, Chanhu-daro. Right answer is option B, Mohenjo-daro. Question number 177. Which of the following deity was not worshipped in Indus Valley civilization? Option A, Vishnu. Option B, Peepal tree. Option C, Mother Goddess, or option D, Pashupati. Right answer is option A, Vishnu. Question number 178. The most common motif found on the shields of Indus Valley Civilization each. Option A, Elephant. Option B, Bull. Option C, Unicorn. Or option D, Rhinoceros. Right answer is option C, Unicorn. This is important question. Question number 179. Which one of the following elements of Hinduism were practiced in the Indus Valley civilization? Option A, idol worship. Option B, wearing of sacred threads. Option C, cult of Shiva. Or option D, worshipping cows. Right answer is option C, cult of Shiva. Question number 180. Which of the following is not a characteristic of the religion practiced by Harappan people? Option A, nature worship. Option B, worship of mother goddess. Option C, faith in magic, charms and sacrifice. Option D, belief in life after death. Right answer is option A, nature worship. Question number 181. The first metal used by man was option A, gold. Option B, silver. Option C, iron. Or option D, copper. Right answer is option D, copper. If there is a question about to which Indus Valley civilization belong, then it will be bronze. Question number 182. Chanhu-daro is located on the bank of which river? Option A, Ravi. Option B, Indus. Option C, Satluj. Option D, Chenab. Right answer is option B, Indus. Question number 183. Who was the lead excavator of IVC site Panavali? Option A, Dayaram Sahni. Option B, R.D. Banerjee. Option C, S.R. Rao. Or option D, R.S. Bist. Right answer is option D, R.S. Bist. Question number 184. Banavali is located on the bank of which river? Option A, Indus. Option B, Ravi. Option C, Ghaggar. Or option D, Chenab. Right answer is option C, Ghaggar. Question number 185. Who was lead excavator of Indus Valley civilization site Lothal in Gujarat? Option A, S.R. Rao. Option B, Dayaram Sahani. Option C, R.D. Banerjee. Or option D, R.S. Bist. Right answer is option A, S.R. Rao. Question number 186. Temple-like palace have been found from which location of IVC? Option A, Harappa. Option B, Mohenjo-daro. Option C, Lothal. Or option D, Dholavira. Right answer is option B, Mohenjo-daro. Question number 187. Wooden drainage system has been found from which location of IVC? Option A, Harappa. Option B, Kalibangan. Option C, Lothal. Option D, Chanhu-daro. Right answer is option B, Kalibangan, which is in Rajasthan. Question number 188. Copper dog image has been found from which location of IVC? ऑप्शन ए लोथल, ऑप्शन बी सुरकोटड़ा, ऑप्शन सी रंगपुर और ऑप्शन डी धोलावीरा। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए लोथल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 189। स्टोन कवर्ड ग्रेव हैज बीन फाउंड फ्रॉम विच लोकेशन ऑफ इंडस वैली साइट। ऑप्शन ए लोथल, ऑप्शन बी कालीबंगन, ऑप्शन सी सुरकोटड़ा, ऑप्शन डी धोलावीरा। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी सुरकोटड़ा। सुरकोटड़ा इज इन गुजरात एंड हॉर्स रिमेन हैज बीन ऑल्सो फाउंड फ्रॉम सुरकोटड़ा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 190। बेंगल फैक्ट्री हैज बीन फाउंड फ्रॉम विच इंडस वैली साइट। ऑप्शन ए बालाकोट, ऑप्शन बी लोथल, ऑप्शन सी रंगपुर और ऑप्शन डी कालीबंगन। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए बालाकोट। सो हियर वी शुड नॉट बी कंफ्यूज विद कालीबंगन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 199। ब्रॉन्ज बफेलो इमेज हैज बीन फाउंड फ्रॉम विच इंडस वैली साइट। ऑप्शन ए आलमगीरपुर, ऑप्शन बी मंडा, ऑप्शन सी लोथल और ऑप्शन डी दैमाबाद। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी दैमाबाद, विच इज साउदर्न मोस्ट पॉइंट ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन एंड दैट इज इन महाराष्ट्र। क्वेश्चन नंबर 192। जायंट वाटर रिजर्वर हैज बीन फाउंड फ्रॉम विच लोकेशन ऑफ इंडस वैली। ऑप्शन ए हरप्पा, ऑप्शन बी कालीबंगन, ऑप्शन सी धोलावीरा और ऑप्शन डी लोथल। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी धोलावीरा, विच इज इन गुजरात। क्वेश्चन नंबर 193। विच वॉज ओनली सिटी विद रेडियल स्ट्रीट्स फ्रॉम इंडस वैली साइट्स। ऑप्शन ए कालीबंगन, ऑप्शन बी बनावली, ऑप्शन सी लोथल और ऑप्शन डी धोलावीरा। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी बनावली। क्वेश्चन नंबर 194। अ स्टेडियम हैज बीन फाउंड फ्रॉम विच इंडस वैली साइट। ऑप्शन ए लोथल, ऑप्शन बी हरप्पा, ऑप्शन सी धोलावीरा और ऑप्शन डी कालीबंगन। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी धोलावीरा। क्वेश्चन 195। अ टॉय प्लाउ हैज बीन फाउंड फ्रॉम विच इंडस वैली साइट। ऑप्शन ए बनावली, ऑप्शन बी कालीबंगन, ऑप्शन सी लोथल, ऑप्शन डी हरप्पा। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए बनावली। क्वेश्चन नंबर 196। रॉक कट आर्किटेक्चर हैज बीन फाउंड फ्रॉम विच इंडस वैली साइट। ऑप्शन ए लोथल, ऑप्शन बी हरप्पा, ऑप्शन सी धोलावीरा और ऑप्शन डी कालीबंगन। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी धोलावीरा। 197। लार्जेस्ट नंबर ऑफ बार्ले ग्रेन्स हैज बीन रिकवर्ड फ्रॉम विच इंडस वैली साइट। ऑप्शन ए बनावली, ऑप्शन बी लोथल, ऑप्शन सी कालीबंगन और ऑप्शन डी हरप्पा। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए बनावली। क्वेश्चन नंबर 198। इन लोथल द डॉकयार्ड इज कनेक्टेड थ्रू अ चैनल टू विच रिवर। सो इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चन दैट लोथल इज सिचुएटेड ऑन द बैंक ऑफ विच रिवर, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली इट विल बी द डॉकयार्ड विल बी कनेक्टेड टू सेम रिवर। ऑप्शन ए भोगाव, ऑप्शन बी रावी, ऑप्शन सी लूनी और ऑप्शन डी सरस्वती। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए भोगाव। क्वेश्चन नंबर 199। विच आईवीसी साइट इज कनेक्टेड विद बरियल ऑफ डेड बॉडीज। ऑप्शन ए हरप्पा, ऑप्शन बी मोहनजोदारो, ऑप्शन सी चान्हुदारो और ऑप्शन डी लोथल। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए हरप्पा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 200। दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस पार्ट एंड आई थिंक इट विल टेक सम टाइम टू अपलोड द नेक्स्ट पार्ट बिकॉज बिकॉज आई एम इट्स वेरी रियली हार्ड टू फाइंड मोर क्वेश्चन। सो आई एम ट्राइंग माई बेस्ट टू गैदर द रेस्ट 50 क्वेश्चन। सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल फॉर अपकमिंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस सीरीज। नाउ ओनली टू पार्ट्स आर रिमेनिंग, सो होप सून आई विल अपलोड दोज। So please like my video, please put the suggestion if you have any. Okay, last question 200. Mohenjo-daro was rebuilt how many times? Option A 6, option B 7, option C 8 or option D 5. Right answer is option B 7. A note, according to theory first advanced by Wheeler, the city could have been flooded and silted over perhaps 6 times and later rebuilt in the same location, so total 7 times. Okay, dear friends, thank you for watching my video. If you have not watched previous videos, then please check it out from my channel. Hello friends, this is Hussein here, your friend and helper. Welcome back to my channel, And today we are going to cover Indus Valley Civilization 250 MCQ series. And in this video, we'll cover part 9 and 10. First of all, sorry for the delay. Actually, it was really hard to make, fetch more questions from this topic. So if you have not viewed my previous 1 to 8 parts, then please check those videos. And those video covers around 200 questions. And in this part 9 and 10, we will cover the rest of the 50 questions. So if you cover this 250 MCQ, then Indus Valley Civilization concept will be totally clear and all questions will be covered in this video. Okay, so let's start with the first question in this part. And one more thing, actually, after receiving many comments, I have hide this answer. So, you could take a guess, right? So, question number one. Which of the following state does not contain Indus Valley sites? Option A, Gujarat. Option B, Rajasthan. Option C, Punjab. Option D, Madhya Pradesh. So, obviously, Madhya Pradesh does not contain any Indus Valley site. All other states like Gujarat has Dholavir and Lothal, Rajasthan, Kalibangan, Punjab has Ropar and other. Okay, next question. Which of the following country does not contain IVC sites? India, Pakistan, Afghanistan or Bangladesh? So obviously this Indus Valley covered mainly three countries, India, Pakistan and Afghanistan. So right answer is Bangladesh. There is no IVC site in Bangladesh. Now next. Total how many sites have been excavated till now from Indus Valley region? So here right answer is approx 1000, right? Around 600 is in India and around 400 is in Pakistan. So option A is right answer. Now next, fourth. At its peak, the Indus Valley civilization may have had a population of over 5 million, 10 million, 20 million or 25 million. So here right answer is 5 million. There were around 50 lakh people who were residing in different Indus Valley civilization cities. Next question. Which of the following Indus Valley civilization sites was a seaport? Right. So here option are Mohenjo-daro, Chanhu-daro, Balakot or Kodiji. So option is Bala. Option C is right. Balakot. It was a seaport like Lothal and other seaport. So option C is right. Next. This is in Pakistan. Which of the following IVC site was an island? This is important question. If I am a paper setter in exam, obviously I will ask this question. So this is kind of tricky question, and generally I don't think this is a repeated question. So option are Lothal, Balakot, Rakhigarhi or Dholavira. So right answer is option D, Dholavira, which is in Gujarat, Kutch district. And it is in the Bhachau Taluka on Khadir Island. Okay. Next. 207. Which of the following statements are true? 1. 616 sites have been discovered along the dried up river beds of the Ghagra-Hagra River. 2. 406 sites have been found along the Indus and its tributaries. So here option C is right answer. Both are true. Next question. Which of the following statements are true? 1. More IVC sites have been excavated in Pakistan than India. Right. Next. Harappa is in Punjab, India. So here both these points are wrong. So option D is right answer. Both are false, because more sites have been excavated in India than Pakistan. Previously, there initially it was lots of sites excavated in Pakistan, but later India, the excavated sites in India increased. So Harappa is in Punjab, India. So this is wrong, because Harappa is in Punjab, Larkana district, Pakistan. Next. Who was not part of excavation team of Harappa? S.R. Rao, John Marshall, Dayaram Sani or Madhav Sarup Vats. So here S.R. Rao, actually he was engaged with Lothal, not Harappa. Next. Archaeological site of Jogna Khera, where ancient copper smelting furnace were found,
dating back almost 5,000 years belongs to which state? So your right answer is Haryana. Which of the following point proves there should be some central authority of all Indus Valley civilization? Here central authority mean there should be some our central manage all states. So there should be some central authority which was giving guidance to Harappa, Kalibangan, Mohenjo-daro, like that. So option A, similarity in artifacts. B, evidence of plant settlements. C, standardized ratio of bricks. D, establishment of settlement near sources of raw material. Right. So here right answer is E, all of the above. All this point indicate that there should be some central authority who are managing all different Indus Valley civilization cities. Next question. What was Smollett division, which is marked on an ivory skill found in Lothal in Gujarat? So option C is right, 1.704 millimeter. So this is really important thing, means our ancestors were so much precious, right, and precise about this measurement. It's really good thing for us to know. Next question. The oldest and first early Neolithic evidence for drilling of human teeth in a living person was found in? So here right answer is option D, Mehrgarh. So again I will just confirm, because it's very bad thing to provide wrong information. Okay, so right answer is D. Next question. A touchstone bearing gold streak, which was probably used for testing the purity of gold, such a technique is still used in some part of India, found in? So here I think right answer is in Balakot. Still I will confirm. Right answer is Banavali. Next. Which animal is not depicted in Pashupati seal found from Mohenjo-daro? So your right answer should be lion, because all other animals were known to Indus Valley people, but lion was not, they were not aware about the lion. 216. Which historian believe that there is a connection between first Jain Tirthankar Rishabhnath and the Indus Valley civilization? So here option C is right, because both Henrik Zimmer and Thomas McAvely believe that there is some relationship between Jain Tirthankar Rishabhnath and Indus Valley civilization people. So C is right answer. 17. From where remains of rhinoceros have been found? So Amri, Balakot, Lothal or Harappa? So here right answer is Amri. Yes, Amri. Next. 280. Earliest evidence of garlic has been found from? So here right answer is Balu, Haryana. Next. 5 meter long and 3 meter clay oven has been found from? So right answer is D, Baror, Rajasthan. Next question. Graffiti of a dancing girl on pottery which resemble dancing girl statue found at Mohenjo-daro has been found at Baror, Rajasthan, Birana, Haryana, Lothal or Dholavira? So here right answer is B, Haryana. Birana, Haryana. Let's confirm. Yes. Okay, next question. Guys, if you will cover all this series of 250 MCQ, then I don't think there will be any question which will slip from this whole series, because it was really hard to fetch more questions. So I think almost whole topic has been covered in this. Okay, copper fish hook has been found from Lothal, Bet Dwarka, Surkotoda or Dholavira. So here right answer is Bet Dwarka. I think you should have some idea that this all four option belongs to Gujarat: Lothal, Bet Dwarka, Surkota, and Dholavira. Next, a sculpture of bronze chariot, 45 cm long and 16 cm wide, yoked to two oxen, driven by a man 16 cm high standing in it, have been found at option A Demabad, option B Kalibangal, option C Lothal, option D Chanhudaro. So right answer is Demabad, which is in Maharashtra. Kalibangan is in Rajasthan, Lothal is in Gujarat, and Chanhudaro is in Sindh, Pakistan. Next question. Largest burial site of IBC with 65 burials found in option A Lothal, B Dholavira, C Farmana, Haryana, and D Harappa. Here right answer is option C Farmana. Next, a piece of woven cloth has been found in Lothal, Kalibangan, Mohenjo-daro, Harappa. So right answer is Mohenjo-daro. Next question. Which of the following statements are true? 1. Mohenjo-daro is the biggest site of Pakistan. 2. Rakhi Gari is the biggest site of India. So I think you should have judgment because this is now we will cover 225 to 250 question almost like analytical. So you can say that this is revision of 1 to 9 part. So I think this, you could consider this last part as a test series for you. Okay, so here option C is the right answer, because the obvious thing, Mohenjo-daro is the biggest site of Pakistan and Rakhi Gari is the biggest site of India. Next, which of the following statements are true? 1. Harappa was excavated by Lakhal Das Banerjee. Harappa is the biggest site of Pakistan. So here both statements are false, because Harappa was excavated by Dayaram Sahni, and Harappa is not biggest site of Pakistan, it is Mohenjo-daro. So option D is right. Next, which of the following statements are true? 1. Great bath found at Mohenjo-daro is made of stone. 2. Great bath is biggest structure found in India. Here both are false, because great bath found at Mohenjo-daro is not made of stone, and great bath found is not in India, is Mohenjo-daro, Pakistan, and it is also not biggest structure. Actually biggest structure is Great Granary. Next, which of the following statement are true? Dholavira is biggest site of Gujarat. It is known for water conservation system. So yes, this both statement are right. So C is true. Dholavira is biggest site of Gujarat, which is in on island Khadir Island in Kutch district of Gujarat, and it is known for water conservation. Next, which of the following statements are true? IBC people were vegetarian. 2. Most of their weapons are made of iron. Here both options are wrong, so D is right option to choose. Both are false, because IBC people were not vegetarian, they were used to eat fish and meat as well. Most of their weapons were not made of, they were made of copper, steatite, and other things, because they were not aware about the iron. Iron is the discovery of Aryan people, and it was almost discovered in 1000 BC, Uttar Vedic Kal. Next, which of the following statements are true? 1. Harappa was excavated in 1920. Mohenjo-daro was excavated in 1921. Here option D is right answer, because Harappa was excavated in 1921 and Mohenjo-daro was excavated in 1922. Harappa was excavated by Dayaram Sahni and Mohenjo-daro Rakhal Das Banerjee. Next, which of the following statements are true? Mohenjo-daro is on the left bank of Indus River. 2. Chanhudaro is on the right bank of Indus River. Okay, here option D is right. Both are false, because Mohenjo-daro is on the right bank of Indus River and Chanhudaro is on the left bank of Indus River. Next. Which of the following statements are true? Court DG was destroyed by fire. Mohenjo-daro was destroyed by flood. Here, option C is right because both are right statement. And this Court DG is in, I think, in Sindh Prant of Pakistan, and Mohenjo-daro is in it is also in Sindh. Next. Which of the following statements are true? Dholavira is site in Gujarat, which is on island. Kuntasi, Rajkot is port site, which is in Gujarat. Here, option C is right answer. Both are true. Dholavira, as we discussed, it was known for water conservation because it is in dry region of Kutch and it is on island. Kuntasi, Rajkot is a port site. It is also right. And yes, next question. Which of the following statements are true? Kalibangan is the only site where fire altars have been found. Lothal is the only site where horse semen has been found. So here option D is right answer because both statements are false. Kalibangan is not only site where fire altars have been found. Lothal is second. Kalibangan and Lothal, this both site contain fire altars. Lothal is not only site where horse remains has been found. It is Surkotla in Gujarat where horse semen has been found. So right answer is option D. Next. Which of the following statements are true? Double burial, also known as Sati, related to Sati, has been found from Dholavira. Oldest signboard has been found from Lothal. Here option D is right option. Both are false. Because double burial has been found from Lothal and oldest signboard has been found from Dholavira. Which of the following statements are true? Irish kill has been found from Lothal. Stadium has been found from Dholavira. Option C is right. Both are true. Which of the following statements are true? Harappa is on the banks of Indus River. 2. Lothal is on the banks of Narmada River. Here, option D is right answer. Both are false. Harappa is on the banks of Ravi River and Lothal is in the banks of Bhogao River. Next. Which of the following statements are true? Only site which yields the evidence of coffin burial is Harappa. The two row of granaries with brick platform have been found from Harappa. So here, option C is right answer. Both are true. Next. Which of the following statements are true? The famous statue of bronze dancing girl has been found from Harappa. Seal of supposed Pashupati statue of bearded priest have been found from Kalibangan. Here, option D is right answer. Both are false. Because this dancing girl has been found from Mohenjo-daro and Pashupati seal is also found from this Mohenjo-daro. Still, I will check to confirm the answer. Yes, both are false. 240. Which of the following statements are true? Camel bones have been found from Kalibangan. The oldest flooded field has been found from Kalibangan. Here, option C is right. Both are true. And Kalibangan is in Rajasthan. It's now similar to Black Bengals. Next. Which of the following statements are true? Kalibangan bricks were earthen one and not baked. 2. There were no drainage system in Kalibangan. Here, option C is right. Both are true. This is important thing to note. Thus, you know, Indus Valley civilization was very advanced and they were using baked bricks. But Kalibangan is not a site which used baked. Instead, they used earthen one. And there was no drainage system in Kalibangan. You know, it was benchmark of this IBC drainage system, but it is not present in presence in Kalibangan. Next. Which of the following statements are true? Dholavira is the only IBC site where three citadel or principal division have been found. Chanhu-daro is the only city without citadel.
These both points are very important. So option C is right, both are true. Means these both are exceptions. Generally all sites contain two citadel, but Dholavira has a three, whereas Chandhudari is without citadel. Which of the following statements are true? One, in Lothal, entry to the houses were on the main street, while other sites of IBC have lateral entry. Rice husk has been found only at Lothal and Nanpur. Here, both statements are true. Because generally, all IBC sites had entry on normal street, not on the main street, but Lothal had exceptions. And rice husk has been found only at Lothal and Nanpur. Which of the following statements are true? Lothal is thought to have direct sea trade links with Mesopotamia because of finding of an Iranian seal from there. 2. Sukta Gandor was located on bank of Dast River near Iran border. Here, option C is right because both are true. Which of the following statements are true? Sukta Gandor was important coastal town along with Lothar and Balakot. Sukta Gandor had trade relation with Babylon. Here, option C is right. Both are true. You know, if you remember this question properly, you can also solve other question. Like there may be question like this: which of the following is not seaport? And Mohenjo-daro is an option, and Lothar, Balakot, Sukta Gandor. So you can minus the Mohenjo-daro. Next, which of the following statements are true? IBC site Alamgirpur is in Maharashtra. IBC site Daimabad is in Uttar Pradesh. Here, both are false because Alamgirpur is in Uttar Pradesh and Daimabad is in Maharashtra. Which of the following statements are true? Big worship of place of Pashupati Mahadev has been found from Mohenjo-daro. Three small worship place of mother goddess have been found from Harappa. Here I think you should have a clear idea till now that they had, IBC people had no any big worship place of any deity, right? So both statements are false. Next, which of the following statements are true? IBC people were the first to use wheeled cart. Second, IBC people were the first to use iron weapon. So obviously second statement is wrong because they were not aware about the iron. So here option A is right. One is true and second is false. Still I will confirm the answer. Yes, right. Next question. Which of the following statements are true? IBC people had acquired many territories by war. Agriculture was the main occupation. So obviously this both statement are false because IBC people were not involved in any war. They were peace loving people, right? So and agriculture was not only main occupation. Trade and agriculture was the main occupation. Next and last question. Which of the following statement are true? One, IBC people had fruitful trade relationship with Roman Empire. Second, IBC people were used to bring horses from Arabia for horse racing, right? So now if you have analytical skill, then obviously you can eliminate both this statement, because Roman Empire did not exist at that time when this IBC or Indus Valley civilization was flourishing, because Roman Empire came into existence after the birth of Jesus, and there is no point of bringing horses from Arabia for horse racing, because there is no evidence of horse racing. Even they were not much aware about the horse, right? So this was the last question of my IBC series, and as per promise, I have finished all 250 questions. Hope you have liked my work, and if you have not liked, then I'm really sorry for that. If you have any suggestion, then please comment on YouTube. And yes, I will also try to bring another series on history point like Gupta, Bodh and Jain, and also for Maurya.
and I'm also planning for this polity series and general study. So please subscribe to my channel, and if you have like my, if you really like my work, then just like on YouTube, so you know it could reach to other people. And please share with your friends, and yes, I'm grateful for all things. Thank you. Have a nice day. Have a bright future.